Welcome, I'm Marnie Schlope with Team Schlope and Summit Sotheby's International Realty. Today, we will give you an update on the market. When we give you an update, it is subject to change. As we have found out in the past, real estate can be volatile, to say the least. So today, this minute, we can say we have a healthy market. It is not depressed, nor is it overzealous with buyers. Inventory is the lowest it's been for 10 years. Interest rates are the lowest we've seen for 50 years. Supply is down and sales are up. Does that make it a seller's market? Interestingly, buyers are still negotiating hard and will not fall into the pit that most buyers did during 2005 to 2008. When the sellers are realistic and price it at market value, the property will sell. Buyers do not buy on emotions anymore. It is a financial decision when purchasing their next home. Buyers look at properties not as an investment, but as an expense. The Park City market is very spotty. There are neighborhoods and price points where the inventory goes under contract in less than 30 days. And then there are neighborhoods that still have over 10 years' supply of properties. We are happy to work with you to determine what your absorption rate is. Absorption rate is the term we use for exactly how long it should take your home to sell in your neighborhood. Do you know what your neighborhood statistics are? If you would like additional information, please contact Team Schlope at 435-640-5660 or simply reply to this email. We look forward to hearing from you.